嚟到 B part 咧，我哋会讲下咩叫 mixture， 乜嘢系 compound 啦。嗱，要解释 mixture 同 compound 嘅分别咧，我哋可以用一个 example 就系 iron 同 sulfur 啦。iron 铁 ，sulfur 硫磺，其实都系一种 element 嚟噶。咁即系话咧，佢哋唔可以 broken down by 一个 chemical method 啦。咁如果我将 iron powder mix with sulfur powder 咧，咁个情况会点咧？咪就好似呢一个咁咯。你会见到咧，黄色嘅硫磺同埋黑色嘅铁咧。是你好清楚见得到的。咁呢一个呢我哋就叫做一个 mixture 啦。而呢个 mixture 里面呢 ,iron 同 sulfur 呢佢哋係 physically mixed 嘅啫。Okay?physically mixed, 呢个字大家要识啊。咁情况就好似点呢，即係个比喻啦，即係好似你读男女校咁讲啦，咁你见到一间班房里面男仔同女仔都捞埋一齐㗎嘛。咁男仔同女仔捞埋一齐都好啦，佢哋只係 physically mixed 㗎嘛。佢即係你个男同学，佢即係你个女同学啫。咁呢一个呢我哋就叫做 mixture 啦。咁喺个 mixture 里面呢，我哋会发觉呢 sulfur 佢依然会有 sulfur 嘅 properties。Iron 佢依然都会有 iron 嘅 properties， 佢哋捞埋咗之后咧，系影响唔到佢哋嘅 properties 噶。咁所以咧，你见到第二幅图咧，个摆个磁石落去咧，你发嗰啲 iron powder 咧系会 attracted by the magnet 噶。咁所以咧，你会见到每一个 each constituents 嘅意思系乜嘢咧？即系造成嗰样 mixture 嘅 components 嘅成分咧，我哋就叫做 constituent 啦。嗱，咁所以咧喺呢个 mixture 里边咧，每一个 constituent 咧，佢都 retain 佢嘅 properties 噶。iron mix 埋之后咧，佢都可以咧被magnet attract 嘅。咁呢个咧就系佢嗰个 properties 系冇改变嘅喺 mixture 里边，就好似喺个班房里边个男同学同女同学啊，咁个男同学唔会。即系为咗个女同学而改变嘅性格噶嘛，捞埋咗都好咧，个男同学嘅性格冇变，个女同学嘅性格都冇变噶。好啦，但系当 iron 同 sulfur 嘅 mixture 系加热嘅话，一加热嘅话咁会点咧？咁我哋发觉咧有啲嘢发生，就系咧佢会慢慢 grow 啊！你见到咧，哇，红色即系 grow 啊，即系佢会发光嘅。咁点解咧？当佢一加热嘅话咧，原来咧就有啲嘢发生啦，就是、有啲叫我哋所谓嘅 chemical reaction 发生啦。咁而呢个 chemical reaction 引致到乜嘢后果呢？个后果就係呢 iron 同 sulfur 呢佢变咗 chemically joined together 啦。如果大家仲记得当两个 elements chemically joined together 嘅话，佢会变成乜嘢呀？佢会变成一个新嘅 compound， 一个 new compound。咁个 new compound 叫乜嘢名呢？就叫做 iron to sulfur 啦。嗱，个情况就好似喺间班房里面，咁如果同学两个吓情投意合嘅，咁啊吓，咁啊就点呀？可能呢就 chemically join together 咯，即系话点啊？佢哋 engage 咗啦，咁佢哋拍拖咯，咁当拍拖之后咧，可能甚至结婚啦，第时咁结咗婚之后咧，咁佢就形成一个新嘅家庭啦，咁一个新嘅 compound 产生咧，咁嗰个咧就叫做一个 chemical reaction 啦，咁当到时咧，咁嗰个男仔同个女仔咧就 chemically join together to form a new family 啦，咁呢一个咧就系一个 chemical reaction 啦。咁通常嚟讲呢啲咁嘅 chemical reaction 呢都要加热嘅，通常嚟讲都要加热嘅。当然啦，有啲 reaction 係唔需要加热呢，其实都会有 reaction 嘅。咁呢就好啦，当 iron chemically joined together with sulfur to form a new compound 叫做 iron to sulfur 之后呢 ,iron to sulfur 啦，见到呢 ,sulfur 呢变咗 compound 之后呢，佢就会变咗另外一个名叫 sulfur 啦，就好似 chlorine 变咗个 compound 之后你变 chloride 一样啦。咁有少少唔同嘅，咁但大家唔使担心啦，个名点解咁样呢，我哋迟啲呢会再慢慢详细讲嘅。好啦，当佢变咗个 compound 之后呢，你会发觉佢变咗一嚿咩呢，黑色嘅嘢。呢嚿嘢又唔系黄色，又唔系好似铁咁，然之后呢如果摆个 magnet 落去呢，你发觉咦冇反应㗎喎，嗰啲 iron 呢已经 cannot be attracted by the magnet 啦。咁即系乜嘢呢？咁即系话 after chemical reaction 之后呢，你会发觉个 properties of 个 new compound iron to sulfur 呢系同佢原本嘅 constituent element， 即系 iron 同埋 sulfur 呢已经唔同晒㗎啦，佢已经唔可以 attracted by the magnet 啦，嗰啲 iron。OK， 咁呢一个咧就系一个新嘅 compound， 而嗰个新嘅 compound 咧，佢个 properties 咧同佢嘅 element 系唔同噶。另一个例子咧就好似咩咧 ，carbon， 咁大家知道 carbon 点样啦，即系黑色嘅 solid 啦。咁如果你 burn in oxygen 嘅话 ，burn in 咧即系同空气中即系燃烧佢啦，咁佢就会变咗一种新嘅 compound 啦。呢、這个新嘅 compound 咧就叫做 carbon dioxide 啦。咁大家知道 carbon dioxide 其实佢系一个 colorless gas 嚟噶嘛，咁佢同 carbon 佢系一个 black solid 咧。是不是已经不同晒样啊？所以呢 after the chemical reaction 之后呢，你会发觉那个新的 compound 同佢原本嘅 element 嘅 properties 咧已經唔同咗啦。嗱，咁所以你咪見到咯 ，compound 同 mixture 咧其實好唔同噶。第二同第四係嘛？喺個 mixture 裏邊嗰個 constituent element 咧，佢依然 retain 佢嘅 properties， 但係喺個 new compound 嗰、那個產生出嚟嘅新嘅 compound 之後咧，你會發覺嗰啲constituent element 嘅 properties 咧已經會唔同曬噶啦。嗱，呢個係一個 chemical reaction 啦。咁好多時咧，我哋會用一個我哋所謂嘅 word equation 去表達一個 chemical reaction 嘅。嗱，何謂 equation 咧？嗱，如果你喺數學學嘅 equation， 大家知道啦，我譬如 a 加 b 等於 c 咁啊，有個等於噶嘛。咁啊，等於咧就係個 equator 啦。咁但係喺 chemical reaction 裏邊嘅 equation， 我哋叫 chemical equation 咧，我哋就唔用 equator 嘅，我哋用咩咧？用個箭嘴，用嘅 arrow 嘅。嗱，咁呢個 arrow 代表乜嘢啊 ？arrow 代表由 reactant 喺左箭嘴嘅左手邊咧，就係啲 reactant 啦，啊，即係佢嘅未 react 之前嘅嘢啦。咁咧，箭嘴嘅右手邊咧就變做叫做 product 咋 ？OK， 咁啊，所以咧，我哋有 iron 同 sulfur 做 reactant， 當佢哋 chemically combine together in the chemical reaction 咧，佢就變咗個新嘅 compound。咁呢個新嘅 compound 就係呢個 reaction 嘅 product 啦，就叫做 iron to sulfur 啦。嗱，咁呢度咧有兩個 QR code 啦，大家 do 一 do 佢咧就可以見到咧呢一個 reaction 究竟點樣進行啦。OK， 好啦，今日我哋 summarize 咗我哋學過啲乜嘢啦。咁我哋就正話咧講咗 iron 係啊，咁即係 iron sulfur 啊嘛 ，iron 同 sulfur 啊嘛。咁咧就佢嘅 constituent element 咧 ，iron 咧佢嘅 appearance 咧就係一個 dark grey powder 啦。咁佢可以咧 attracted by the magnet 啦。咁將佢抌落 hydrochloric acid 咧 ，hydrochloric acid 係一種酸嚟嘅，即係 acid 我哋叫酸啊嘛。OK， 抌落去之後咧，你就會發覺會產生 hydrogen gas 嘅喎，啊，咁即係有 chemical reaction with 嗰、那個dilute hydrochloric acid 嘅。咁而 sulfur 咧，佢一個 yellow powder 啦，唔 attract by the magnet 啦，冇 effect on， 即係你抌落去 hydrochloric acid 咧，冇 reaction 嘅。咁但係當我哋將 iron mix with sulfur 呢個係一個 mixture 嘅話咧。你會發覺佢係變咗個 yellowish black powder， 因為又黃又黑咁啊嘛，撈埋咗之後，咁咧如果你擺個 magnet 落去咧，個 iron powder 都會 attracted by the magnet 嘅，咁而且你抌個 mixture 落去係做 collector 咧，依然都有 hydrogen gas 產生，咁你咪見到咯 ，iron 佢依然係有 iron 嘅 properties in the mixture， 咁但係當佢 chemical reaction 之後產生個新嘅 product 叫 iron to sulfur 咧，佢個 dark brown solid。已經唔再 attract by the magnet 啦，冇嘢 attract by the magnet， 咁所以咧喺個 compound 裏邊嘅 iron 咧已經冇咗 iron 嘅 properties 啦。咁但係如果你將嗰個 iron to sulfur 抌落係做 correction 咧，啊大鑊啦！點解咧？原來佢會產生一種有毒嘅氣體，嗰種氣體咧就叫做 hydrogen sulfide。呢個 hydrogen sulfide 呢個氣體咧係有陣臭蛋味嘅。好臭嘅，好似乜嘢咧？好似啲坑渠咁嘅味。其實坑渠點解一陣臭蛋味呢？原因就係因為佢裏面咧有啲 compound 係叫做 sulfide 嚇，有啲 sulfide， 咁所以咧佢就會有陣臭蛋坑渠咁嘅味道啦。好啦，咁最後咧，我哋就可以咧呢個表咧就非常重要啦。咁大家咧就要背咗佢嘅，基本上咁當然啦，唔係就咁背嘅，係要理解咗先去背嘅。咁我哋點睇呢個表咧？嗱，呢個表咧就係講咗 mixture 同 compound 究竟有啲咩分別啦。好啦，咁第一個就 composition by mass，composition by mass 個意思即係咩咧？即係響一個mixture 好或者 compound 都好啦，唔同嘅 element 佢哋嗰個重量嘅比例係幾多咧？響 mixture 裏邊咧係 variable 嘅。variable 嘅意思即係咩咧？譬如舉個例子啊，我亂咁噏啊，你用翻 iron 同 sulfur 嗰個例子啦 ，OK， 咁你可以咧用十 gram 嘅 iron 溝二十 gram 嘅 sulfur 噶，咁亦都可以用二十 gram 嘅 iron 溝二十 gram 嘅 sulfur 噶，個 mixture 咧佢個 composition 係可以隨意改變嘅，咁但係咧喺一個 compound 裏邊咧呢一個咁嘅嗰個重量嘅比例咧就唔可以變噶啦。嗱，如果我哋講翻 iron to sulfur 咁講咧 ，iron to sulfur 咁講咧，咁我哋發覺咧，原來咧喺一個 iron to sulfur 裏邊嗰個 iron 同 sulfur 嘅重量比例咧，只可以係 55.8:32.1 嘅啫，即係話佢唔可以 out of 呢個 range 噶。嗱，如果變咗另外一個即係比例嘅話咧，其實佢就已經唔係 iron to sulfur， 所以所有 iron to sulfur 個 iron同埋嗰個 sulfur 嘅比例咧，都係55.8:32.1嘅。咁但係點解我會知咧？咁我哋呢啲咧就會遲啲再講啦。嗱，又或者再講另一個例子咧，另一個例子係咩咧？譬如好似 hydrogen 同埋 oxygen， OK， 佢哋咧呢一个系叫做乜嘢啊？叫做 water 啊嘛。咁 water 系一个 compound 嚟嘅，而喺呢个 compound 里边咧 ，hydrogen 嘅重量同 oxygen 嘅比例咧，一定系要等于2:16，即系1:8嘅。佢一定係1:8，佢唔可以係其他嘅。咁如果係其他嘅話，可能會有個可能性就係變咗咩呢，就叫 H2O2 啦。咁講，咁呢個呢 H2O2 hydrogen 同 oxygen 嘅比例幾多呢，就會係2:32，即係1:16嘅。嗱，咁所以呢，如果嗰個重量係1:8嘅，佢就係水囉。但係如果將嗰個 oxygen 同 hydrogen 嘅比例變咗做1:16嘅話呢，佢已經變咗另外一個 compound。 呢個 compound 叫咩呢？ H2O2英文叫做 hydrogen peroxide， 中文即系乜嘢咧？中文叫做双氧水啊，两个氧气噶嘛，双氧水。咁所以咧，你会见到已经系另外一种 compound 嚟噶啦。咁所以咧，喺个 compound 里边咧，每一种 element constituent element， 佢哋嗰个 mass 嘅composition 咧，个比例个 ratio 咧系会系 fixed 嘅，佢唔会变嘅，因为佢变亲咧，佢就变咗第二种 compound 噶啦。好啦，changes in formation， 就 mixture 就冇 chemical reaction 嘅，係咪？即係好似男仔同女仔、男同學同女同學之間咧，佢哋係唔會有啲乜嘢化學反應發生，而令到佢哋咧就啊，即係會兩情相悅嘅咁樣。好啦，咁啊，通常嚟講咧就冇乜火花噶啦，冇乜 heat change during the mixing 噶啦 ，mix 咗都冇乜 energy change 嘅。咁但係咧，如果我哋講緊 compound 咧，通常嚟講咧就要有 chemical reaction take place， 係會有 chemical reaction take place 噶。咁啊 ，reaction 進行嘅期間咧，好多時都會吸熱啦，或者放熱嘅。咁所以咧，好似正話嗰個例子 iron 同 sulfur 咧，你會發覺咧，佢會咧一 react 嘅時候咧，佢就會放熱啦，嚇，又會放熱啦。General properties， 每一個 component 都 retain 佢嘅 properties 啊。咁但係喺 compound 裏邊咧，你發覺嗰啲 properties 已經唔同咗噶啦，係已經變咗第二樣嘢噶啦，好似。另外一個例子 H2 大家未教嘅，譬如 hydrogen 加 oxygen 咁講啦。咁 hydrogen 同 oxygen 大家都係 colourless gas 啊嘛，但係佢哋 react 咗之後咧，變咗 H2O 水咧，佢就一個 colourless liquid 啦。咁所以咧，你咪見到唔同曬噶咯，啲 properties 已經好啦。Separation of components， 咁我哋點樣 separate 佢咧？咁如果喺個 mixture， 即係話講咗 mixture 咧，其實嗰啲 element 啫，或者啲 compound 咧。其實係 physically mixed 嘅啫嘛，嚇咁啊冇 chemical reaction 嘅，只係普通撈埋嘅啫。咁嘅話，我哋咪可以用個 physical method 就可以將佢哋 separate 咯。咁但係如果我哋講緊 compound， 佢係 chemically combined 啊嘛，嗱呢兩個字或者 chemically jointed 啊嘛，啊啲 element 係 chemically jointed together 啊嘛，咁嗰啲 element 咧就 can only be separated by chemical method 啦，因為佢哋 chemically jointed。咁所以咧，我哋一定要用個 chemical method 先可以將佢 separate 嘅。譬如乜嘢咧？譬如我就之前都講過啦，electrolysis 電解啦，我哋叫電解啦。